Hello guys, welcome back to MovaSoCAD with Fusion 360 3D Modeling Practical Exercise number 16, how to make a 3D model hydraulic. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can click here and click OK. Next, active a notification, checklist, and save to get our new tutorials. Okay, we start now. Open your Fusion 360 software and I will create a circle. Okay, you can select this plane. We create circle in here with a diameter 6.2. Okay, next I will extrude this circle object into this direction minus 4. Okay, you can select this face and extrude into this direction 28. Change operation into new body and you can click OK. I will extrude again this face into this direction with distance 0.9. Okay, and then operation into new body, you can click OK. We create circle at this face. Okay, you can click here circle and select the center point with the diameter of 4.2. okay, and extrude this circle object into this direction 0.5 and enter. Select this face again. We create a circle object at the center point with the diameter 3.6. okay, and then we extrude this face 7.7 and change operation into new body, you can click OK. Okay, I will create a circle again. You can select this plane. We create circle at this point. Okay, with the diameter 4.4. Next, you can extrude this circle object, change into symmetric here. Okay, I will extrude with a distance 2.2. Can change into 2.2 and click here, change into join. Can click OK. Select this face. We create a circle. Start from the center point with diameter 2.2. Okay, and you can extrude cut this circle object into this direction. Click OK to finish. Okay, next we create a circle object again. Start from this plane. Okay, I will create circle in here with diameter 2.4. Give distance. Okay, you can click here sketch dimension. Start from this point to this point with distance 2. And then we extrude again this circle object, change into symmetric, and I will grab into this direction. You can click OK. And we already cut this models. Okay, I will create a circle object. Okay, you can select cut this plane. We create a circle in here with diameter 2.3 and extrude the circle object 1. Okay, you can select cut this face. We create a circle, start from this center point with diameter 1.6. Okay, and extrude this circle object to the top 0.9. Okay, sorry, 0.6. And you can use a join operation. You can click OK. We create a circle again in here. Okay, with diameter 1.2 and then extrude this circle object to the bottom and click OK. Okay, you can select at this face. We create a circle start from the center point with diameter 2.4. Okay, diameter 2.4. Now you can extrude this circle object to the top 0.9 and change operation into new body. You can click OK. I will select this face. We create the line object in here. Okay, I will create in here, and then we create in here. Give distance this line object to this point. Move to the top 0.1. Okay, and distance in here 0.1. And then this line into this point in here 1.1 and enter. Okay, you can extrude this surface. Okay, move to the bottom here minus 0.6 and change operation into new body. You can click OK. Next, I will create a line object start from this point. Okay, and then you can move to the bottom in here. Okay, and click OK. Now I will use circular pattern with pattern type bodies. Okay, you can select object, select this object. And for axis, I will select this line object and change quantity into 18. Click OK. You can use a command. I will use target body, select this target body. And for tools body, you can click this object one by one to cut the target body. Okay, I will select this object one by one. You can click OK to cut this object. Okay, we create this 3D models. Now I will select this face and we create a new plane. Okay, I will move into this direction minus 6.4, and you can click OK. Select this plane. Okay, I will create line object start from this center point into this point. Okay, and then you can change this line object into construction line. Next, we select at this face, and so I will create a new plane. Move into this direction minus 4.5, and OK. Select this plane. We create a line object start from this point to this point. Okay, right click OK. Select this line object, change into construction line. Okay, we already create this models. Okay, sorry, in here I will delete this object. You can click sketch here, and I will hide this sketch 14. We create new plane again. You can select this face. Okay, we create plane into this direction minus 6.4. Okay, and then you can select this plane. We create a line object start from this center point to this point. Right click OK and change this line into construction line. Okay, the result like this. Okay, now you can move copy this object, but you can click a stop sketch. I will right click and then move or copy. Okay, I will use bodies. You can select this bodies. Next, I use this option point to point, and for origin point, I will select this point. And target point, you can click at this point, but you need to check this create copy and move into here target point. Okay, you can click OK. We use a move or copy again, and now I will move this object. Okay, can select this object. I will select origin in here and then target point to this point. Okay, click OK to finish. Now we can select this face and then extrude to the bottom here. Okay, I will select this face and extrude to the bottom. Click OK. This fillet command, you can click modify and then fillet. I will fillet this edge 0.2. Okay, and then we already create this simple 3 model hydraulic. Now we will apply material into this object, but I will select this object and delete. Okay, you can change into render tab and then click appearance. Okay, you can select this appearance and for bodies, this body 1 and this body 3. Okay, you can select these two objects. I will use plastic material. Okay, you can move to the bottom here and click at the plastic. Okay, plastic use vacuum, and I will use this material. You can click here, drop and drag into these bodies. Okay, next we use red material into these bodies and these bodies. Okay, you can drop and drag this plastic material into these bodies. Last, I will select this body. Okay, in here, and then I will use metal material with satin. You can click here. Aluminium satin and drop back into this object. Okay, I will select this body. Sorry, I will select this body. D6 and then apply this red material. Okay, the result like this. Okay, can select this face and then this face. Okay, I will apply this aluminum setting to this object. Now we will try to render this object, but you need to change scan setting here, and I will increase environment for brightness. Click close and we try to render in canvas. You can click here to render. We waiting for our rendering process until finish in excellent level. Okay, you can see in here. Okay, we already finished the rendering process for this tutorial 3D modeling how to create hydraulic object. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video. And see you next time in Fusion 360 3D Modeling Practical Exercise number 17.